Working in the dairy industry is a 24/7, 365-day-a-year kind of job. But for Jay Moon, it truly is a labor of love, as he was born and raised on this family farm in Morgan County. It's the kind of legacy that has been borne out through decades of hard work.
My great-grandfather started this farm back in the late 40s with my grandfather. And they started off primarily as a Jersey herd, milking around 40 to 60 cows, and that grew to 120. And through the years, the farm evolved into what it is now, primarily Holstein, milking 120 Holsteins twice a day.
So it's safe to say that being a dairyman was in his blood. In fact, his passion for the industry was evident from a very early age.
Throughout my youth, I was always active helping on the farm. One of my first jobs was feeding baby bottle calves, and that evolved into my passion for the dairy industry, continuously working on the farm. I'm pretty much able to run the operation alongside my father for any day-to-day task.
And he's hoping to spread that passion for the dairy industry to the younger generation by working closely with the 4-H program right in his backyard.
I work with Morgan County 4-H as an AmeriCorps service member, and one of my main jobs is to provide direct service to youth in the form of club meetings, activities related to 4-H, district project achievement.
This work is important for Jay, as the lessons he learned as a student helped set him on his career path.
Well, for me, getting involved in 4-H at an early age really made an impact on myself in youth programs and FFA. So when the opportunity arose to become a 4-H AmeriCorps service member here in my home county, I took that opportunity so I could give back to youth so they could experience the same experiences I experienced in 4-H.
While low commodity prices have caused a real strain on the dairy industry for the past few years, Moon still remains optimistic about its future, and having his family working right by his side on the farm that bears their name is something he is very proud of.
Well, just being out day to day with family and working and knowing that this is something that my family has worked hard at, and we've achieved what we've achieved. We're still here, we're still dairy farming, we're doing what we love to do. It's hard work for sure, but we enjoy it, and that's what's important. Agriculture is not easy, and working with family and overcoming any obstacle that gets in our way is extremely important to us. The future of dairy, there's always going to be dairy. It may look different in the next 10 to 20 years, but our farm is going to continue on strong.
Reporting from Morgan County, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.